Hi, my name is Mohammed, and I have a message for you, American guy, that was swearing to Qatar and the FIFA. You took a challenge and you lost. Where's the democracy and freedom? You should be happy for us. About what you said about Qatar, maybe we have a small country, but our hearts are big and we have feelings too about what you said. We welcome you on 2022 and we shouldn't be bad to you as what you did to us. But why would you say something like that?